I think that most funny and mysterious thing is creating characters. The first step is that they look rather shapely, only, you know, cloudy. But there is another step of this process when I can hear what they are talking between each other or that when they are talking to me. So this is the best moment in my writing. It must be special, very deep and special relationship between me as a narrator and my characters. And for sure they are taking from me many things, but I'm also learned from them. Sometimes they're surprising me. And of course there are many dimensions of writing, because first of all you need to make a research or even to invent entire story, to make some notes. And then there is a beginning of writing. So many dimensions that it is never boring, really. And I like it. This is my one profession. I cannot do anything else, so.